ofFISHal Angler, and this is a pretty cold Melbourne and Port Phillip Bay. But in a few days' time, I'm going to be in Apia, the capital of Samoa in the Pacific. And not long after that, my Hobie Tandem Island is going to arrive in a container, and a couple of years' worth of fishing and kayaking adventure is going to be in. So this YouTube series is all about that adventure. I want to take you with me. It's not very mastered. It's not going to be produced. You're going to see it as it happens. There'll be a GoPro camera mounted on the kayak, and I'll take you through all the things from rigging to the sort of fishing gear we're going to use, looking for launching spots, and in the process, hopefully, give you a great look at a wonderful country, Samoa. So I hope you enjoy the ride. Get ready for fishing Tandem Island, Samoan style. I'm the ofFISHal Angler. Make it official. Locals told me about this launching place. The way to find it, according to the locals, is to look for the church. And that's the church just over there. That's the landmark. The landmark for launching place number one. Well, this is it. This is it behind here. This is Salamumu Beach, but all the surf that I've been seeing along this coast, this is the only spot where there's no surf, and there's a little bit of a channel here, the coral's been blown out. So this is going to be the place, this is going to be the place to launch. Salamumu Beach, this is going to be the launching place. Finally found it. Beauty. And just come across this thing called the Sewers Trench, and it's a massive ladder here that goes down, and you swim under this tunnel and it goes out into the ocean. This is unbelievable. It's not exactly fishing, but it's worth a look. So we're going to take the underwater camera down and see if we can give you a view of it. Going in. You've got to hold your breath for 10 seconds. The plan is you come out the other side. Let's do this. Let's make this official. Oh, wow, you're gonna hold your breath a long time. And I'll come out in the ocean. Oh, how cool is this?
Pretty amazing, isn't it?
This is unbelievable. This is the ocean behind us. Wow. Now it's official. This is the heart. This is the heart.
Was incredible. Meant to be out looking for places to launch the Hobie. Discovered this and swam from here into the ocean. That's one of the best things I've ever done. That is sensational.
Manu Beach and this island's called, but I'm going to call it Fish Island. This is launching spot number two. Again, some of the dangers we're going to be getting out behind these waves here. We'll find a way. This is the southeast corner of the island, Fish Island, Manu Beach. There it is, episode one of Hobie Fishing Samoan Style. Look forward to catching you next time. Cheers for now.